The purpose of the hackathon was to work on client briefs, particularly in the digital and data space.
One of the things that we wanted to do was have different people from different countries and different disciplines working together.
The fact that people had 24 hours to still see the quality that is pulled through from a creative point of view, from a thinking point of view, was really impressive.